We are coming to you with
live. It's like, yeah, it's not live.
Dead.
Pre-recorded.
Dead from, this is NF intro. It was heavily recommended by about like two or three subscribers, I believe. And they said that since we've done like two or three NF, they said this one
was highly. Yeah, like keep coming up with the NF videos. And we like the NF videos, we do. But give us some more artists we don't know.
Yeah.
Maybe some hype artists, anything.
Yeah. So this was recommended. Let's get into it. NF intro.
New subscribers. P.C.B.S. Paul and Brian.
Caution, caution.
Can you understand anything you just said?
Yeah, I'm like killing. I'm a, when I come into your building.
That was
I'm a villain. I'm a monster.
That was too fast for me. Like, I know you're spitting bars and you're spitting facts and you're doing. I know everything you say is fucking true. I ain't gonna lie. Like, fucking, I'll even fucking pray to NF, bro. Like, fucking NF is God, but like, he spits facts.
Y'all
but,
know that this Paul White Claw Cruz and I come to you like. It depends what I'm drinking, but we drink, and this is about 7 or 8 drinks in, so
Paul, no, is... no, but for real, like, I can't,
too fast for Paul.
He's too fast, and like, I, whatever, let's listen to what he has to say. Okay. Is this, he's got like this, he's got like the same vibe in like most videos where he's like, I'm trying my best, I'm gonna come up, like I said in the last video, he's like, I'm doing this, I'm doing that, just wait till whatever the fuck happens.
The hardest basically. Thing to do in life is to be,
go against the norm.
That, okay, the second hardest thing to do in life,
I guess,
is to be self-critical, where you can break yourself down. He said, I'm gonna be a 100. My music sucked at first, but he did not quit.
Yeah.
We're gonna bring it back. He said it sucked. I did not quit. My music was terrible. He shouted out Paul. He shouted out Paul. He said, most of you people don't know what I'm saying.
I do know what he's saying, you fucking bitch. I mean, you're talking about. I know exactly what he's saying. I just said it in the video.
I just.
Fucking dumb. Play it back, you fuck.
I feel like the same thing happens every time we do an NF video, is where we literally just get lost in the video and I forget.
No, I don't get lost. I feel like, I mean, I do get lost because he spits really fast, but I feel like his message in all of his videos is do your best, do what you dream to do, and fuck all the haters.
Yo,
that's about it.
My first major, I was going to be a writer, so I was going to do journalism or whatever, but... You write what you know. This dude knows struggle, and all he writes is struggle.
I Oh, the fucking man.
Music that has an emotion.
Lots has a dope. And then Capital came in the picture and gave me a shot. And look at it now. I look at the team I'm dealing with. These people ain't playing around. Looking back, I got a lap. I was in a whole different place a year ago. I look at the map. I look at the map. And thank you, God. I swear it's a miracle. And I'm sorry, but I gotta leave. But man, this track was beautiful. The least I can do if I murder a beat is take the time to go to his funeral. He said, I murdered the track. Least thing I could do is take the time to go to his funeral. That shit went hard. That was good shit. I like NF. And I like his message towards, like, the last couple of videos we did towards him. Like, because that's what I aspire to do, honestly. Just to do what you love and
this is,
perspire. Not perspire. Fucking, fucking not sweat. Fucking,
we know what he means, but like to prosper. Chase, yeah, to, basically, like, anyone can relate to this. No one ever wants to be mediocre. No. He always in his messages is saying,
he's
yo.
He's trying his best. And he's like, even though I don't give a fuck, I suck right now, but watch when I come up.
He said it was terrible, his music, at one point. That didn't stop
him. Keep doing what you want to do.
Hell yeah. Freaking, oh man. I'm a fan. I'm glad, like, we haven't really come across, like, you guys are giving us good recommendations, and we haven't come across really any songs that we haven't liked.
Yeah, honestly, yeah, we haven't gone through
good
music.
Shout out you guys, but
shout out all the fans, subscribers, man.
Well,
give us some more stuff, like,
give us some more
stuff.
We're
open to anything.
We know you guys love enough, though. Yeah. You guys keep giving us enough stuff, but we're open for anyone, because we fell in love. We're big fans of Youngblood now.
Yeah, Youngblood, MGK, Filipino videos, anything. Honestly, anything. We're open for whatever.
It doesn't have to just be music either.
Yeah.
Shout out. All right, give them peace on, Paul.
P.C.B.S. Later, guys. It should be.